And the Navajo Nation is looking at using new technology to help its people get much needed supplies during this pandemic. As Colton Schoen found out, drones could be the answer.
The Navajo Nation is vast, roughly the size of West Virginia. There are many isolated homes and remote communities. Access to medicine, food, and supplies can be challenging. That's why Navajo Nation leaders are interested in using drones to help deliver much-needed supplies to those in need.
A lot of our elders, they live out in remote areas, so being able to deliver, you know, insulin, you know, life-saving medicines in, you know, real time here. So there's just a lot of implications here, all of them positive.
Navajo Nation Vice President Myron Leiser has been working to bring awareness to this drone initiative. This past weekend, Leiser, along with Navajo leaders and the Native American-owned tech company ZapCare and Mission Go, demonstrated deliveries with the drone they called Healing Eagle Feather. Some other delivery ideas they like to pursue: prepackaged meals, medicine, also emergency communication devices.
This was just the first of probably a few more test flights, just to show the capability and the, the range.
So what's next? Leiser says it'll be up to Navajo Nation leaders to decide if they want to fund this initiative, but he hopes this gets off the ground sooner than later. Colton Schoen, KOB4.